I'd like to think my ambitions are the same as your ambitions, whether you're a resident, whether you work in health and social care, or you work with our colleagues in local government, that you'll want two things. One is to try and live a healthier life as possible, but if you do become sick or you get older and frailer, that you'll have a health service which is there for you, that it'll be reactive, and you'll have the best possible outcome with the resources that we've got.